Hello my friends, and welcome to this very special video. This is my 200th YouTube video on my layout. So sit back, enjoy the cab ride all around the layout, and see what is coming up. Here we depart from Vlak de Plaas, the station on the top level. You can see the track ahead of us, leading straight into the fruit packers and the grain silo, but we are following the main line and thus diverting to the left. And from there we will be entering into Bloemfontein. Here we're still in Vlak de Plaas behind the fruit packers and the grain silo, and we are greeted by a green signal as we enter into the Bloemfontein territory. And we will be going into the main line in Bloemfontein, and we can see the DIY superstore on the left, a very well-known store in Bloemfontein for everybody needing some hardware. And we see the backdrop of Bloemfontein against the wall, and we continue through the main line, seeing the Suburban in platform 3. And then also a green clear signal. Proceed to continue onto the main line. And as we round the curve, we see Averbachs and Ufje Car, also well-known Bloemfontein businesses, and some more sites of Bloemfontein. And then we round the curve and we arrive in the area known as Power. And here we pass the coal mine. You can see the backdrop with the heavy mining machinery and open pit mine, a quick glimpse on the staging tracks, and then we are moving down the signature scene, which is this big rock face with the track running on a area that was chiseled out, and across the bridge that spans a little river gorge and a slight waterfall. If you look to the left, you can see a bit of white, which represents the water. And here we come to the power station at Power. To the right, we see a battery-powered locomotive that is used to shunt trucks around at the shed where the materials are unloaded for the power station. And then we turn the curve, around the curve, and we start on the descent towards Waterkloof. But here we will be going behind Waterkloof backdrop, and the camera does not fit there, so when we get to the tunnel entrance I will remove the camera and put it back on the train at the other end of the tunnel, which is here. And here we will be rounding the harbour section called East London, but on the main lines behind the actual harbour. And we continue seeing the fuel depot and some oil drums and more of the harbour, and also Louis Junkyard that was named in honour of my late dad. And then as we round the next curve, we pass the cement factory, CUPP Cement, Concrete's Ultimate Preparation Plant, and we enter into Allos, where the cement plant is, as well as the automobile manufacturer, and we pass a small passenger station with the station master ready to hand over the tablet to give us clearance and authority to continue into Waterkloof. We see some car carriers on the left. They are made by Dream Trains. And here we continue over the drawbridge that is spanning the garage door. Here we move behind the dispatcher's panel. And we see the signal again changing green with the route indication showing us going into the main line in Waterkloof. And as we round the curve, we will slowly enter the passenger station and platform 1, and I'll have to remove the camera because it is going to be fouling the roof and knocked over. So this is the other end of platform 1 in Waterkloof, and I have to remove the tree or turn the tree and even the light. So here we now have a clear view of the main line ahead, and this will lead us up to the incline that is behind the backdrop at Allows. From there we will be climbing up back to Vlak de Plaas, where we started originally. Again, we have a bit of a view of the oil refinery or storage facility on the right, Louis Junkyard on the left, passing through the same scene twice, although on two different tracks. And there's yours truly, making sure that everything is running fine. Passing the cement factory again, you can see the cement mixer and even a donkey cart buying a bag of cement. And here we stop at the incline to remove the camera. This is the other end of the incline. Still climbing, and I have to manually just give the signal a bump to turn it to the green position. I'll still have to sort that out. And here we are entering into Vlak de Plaas, which is the Karoo station with a steam depot on the left and the coaling facility coming up shortly, as well as an ash pit right next to the coaling facility. The coaling trestle is still manually operated. You can see a guy up top with a shovel that shovels the coal onto the tenders of the steam locomotives. And then next to the ash pit, you can also see a track that is sunken, where a gondola will be standing and all the ash be shoveled into the gondola. Here we are exiting Vlak de Plaas and running down the track again, and we have a red signal greeting us at Bloemfontein, so we will stop here. And there's an alternate ending. We can also come into platform 1 next to the station building as we enter Vlak de Plaas. Again, we're on the incline. This time you can see the signal on the right is in the raised position, giving a all clear green. And we will be rounding the curve into Vlak de Plaas and entering into platform 1, right next to the station building. So as we pass the curve, we will see on the right there's the signal and a bit of the signal cabin. And then we come into the platform, see the station master discussing some issues with a guy with his bicycle, probably the Roepman or call guy. And we're traveling down, seeing a telephone booth, another guy giving the tablet for clearance, some more passengers waiting, and this time we have a green signal to proceed out of Vlak de Plaas. And we are moving the same track again behind the fruit packers and the grain silos. And we have a green signal for into Bloemfontein, but this time I think we will have to disobey the signal and proceed very slowly, because there's a passenger train that was in platform 1 in Vlak de Plaas that has just reversed into Bloemfontein main line, and we do not want to have a head-on collision. So that is the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching, and please like and subscribe. Thank you.